on page 12, when Old Major introduced them to the song Old, like, Beef in England, how did it change the animal's mindset after they learned the song and, like, were taking it every day? How did it change their mindset?
I kind of think that it changed their mindset to how something to hope for, that they wouldn't have to go through the same thing again with Mr. Jones, and thinking that, you know, we actually stick to the plan to uprise against Mr. Jones, that we create a place of our own where everyone will be treated equally and can eat, and, a good question of food, and then, not be used just for our resources.
It might not have an effect on how they feel, but this song don't apply to me because I'm going to do what I'm going to do regardless. I know when he died that my family was going to take out, and I know I was going to take over. I'm going to eat good, I'm going to sleep good, and I'm going to be straight. So I kept my job, but I mean, I'm making all the moves, I'm making all the plans, so I shouldn't have to follow these.
Did something like motivate you to give you the motivation to, like, continue on?
I mean, it did, but some of the stuff in here that it say, I don't really agree with, because he's not telling me what to do no more. That man, he kicked the butt, like, he dead and gone, so I'm going to do what I want.
Hey,
if I want to make a new song, I made a new song, and then y'all will follow that song.
When you said animals are going to be treated equally, I don't agree with that, because it's always going to be some type of
hierarchy.
Yeah,
so I mean, like, I feel like it's Napoleon, then me, then
somebody,
but some other people disagree, so it's not always
going to
be treated
fair.
Okay, last comment, or what?
Good. I agree with that, because first of all, this started off with us three taking the teachings from, Old Major, and then, we don't know what his feelings are doing, because he's on some other stuff, like, a campaign.
Awesome.
You were just running. So then, I guess everyone got, especially Napoleon, got jealous because I was coming up with a plan that was going to perform for years and years to come. So, I mean, what were we talking about again?
Okay, and pause.